I just use the paint on my phone to paint these in. I thought I did a pretty good job. They look real, don't they? And I made them so they'd move like they was in the wind and everything.